years ago, there had been a period of global warming. The ice sheets began to melt, and a corridor opened up between what's called the Cordillera ice sheet and the Laurentide ice sheet, the two major ice peaks in North America. And it's thought that the migration came through that corridor. Well, the thing is that exactly the same thing happened between 140,000 years ago and 120,000 years ago. There was an episode of global warming, an ice-free corridor opened up, and the same opportunity to head to the Americas was rare at that period than it was at the later period. And if archaeology is wrong about the story of the people of the Americas, it's radically wrong,
as it now appears to be, then our whole understanding of human history is concerned. It's not just the history of the Americas, it's the history of the entire world. It has been an absolute article of faith that civilization began in the old world. Central America, South America, the Amazon, dogma has said there were no humans there. Now the first picture of evidence.